Find the exact area of the region bounded by the graphs of the functions y equals 2 cosine squared x and y equals 2 sine squared x on the closed interval from 0 to pi divided by 4. On the graph below, y equals 2 cosine squared x is the black function, and y equals 2 sine squared x is the blue function. I've also graphed the vertical lines x equals 0 and x equals pi divided by 4 in red. We can now see the bounded area we're looking for is this area here. To determine the area bounded between two functions, the integrand function is always the top function minus the bottom function, which means the area is equal to the integral from 0 to pi divided by 4 of 2 cosine squared x minus 2 sine squared x dx. Let's go ahead and factor out the 2. The integrand function is 2 times the quantity cosine squared x minus sine squared x dx. From here, we need to perform a substitution. Recall that cosine 2x equals cosine squared x minus sine squared x. Performing this substitution, the area is equal to the integral from 0 to pi divided by 4 of 2 times cosine 2x dx. And now we need to perform substitution. We will let u equal 2x, and therefore du equals 2 dx. We actually do have 2 dx, so we'll go ahead and leave it in this form. We now substitute u for 2x and substitute du for 2 dx. We need to be careful though. The limits of integration from 0 to pi divided by 4 are x values, not u values. We'll also have to determine new limits of integration. When x equals 0, u is equal to 2 times 0, which is still 0. When x equals pi divided by 4, u equals 2 times pi divided by 4, which is 2 fourths pi, or pi divided by 2. And then performing the substitution, the integrand function is now just cosine u du. The integral of cosine u is just sine u. And finally, we determine big F of pi divided by 2 minus big F of 0, which is sine of pi divided by 2 minus sine 0. Sine pi divided by 2 equals 1, and sine 0 equals 0, which indicates the area is exactly 1 square unit. I hope you found this helpful.